I'm Pete Dziedzic, General Counsel and Chief Operating Officer of Life Insurance Strategies Group. This past election was exhausting for all of us, and I'm sure you've seen a ton of takes about what a Biden presidency would mean. But today we wanted to offer our unique perspective on the matter. As we do not sell life insurance products, we offer unbiased, pragmatic advice. And today we want to provide a look at how the potential tax proposals of President-elect Biden can intersect with and even create possibilities for life insurance. We expect a Biden administration to work with a Democratic House on a number of revenue drivers, along with a potential hefty COVID-19 relief package if one isn't passed in the lame duck session of Congress. Now, obviously, Senate Republicans are going to try to block any potential tax increases, but we think it's important to look at these proposals in case they are successful and see how life insurance can help mitigate any potential tax increase. First off, President-elect Biden would like to increase the top individual tax bracket to 39.6% from the current rate of 37%. He would also like to limit certain deductions and add a 12.4% Social Security tax on those earning over $400,000 a year. Now, obviously, this could mean less money to save for the future. One potential solution is a life insurance retirement plan, or LIRP. Here, you can make up for future lost income by growing contributions tax-free and then allow tax-free access to the money in the future. For more on LIRPs, check out our video on our YouTube page about the subject or our blog post at lifeinsurancestrategiesgroup.com. Next, the Biden administration wants to reset the estate and gift tax exemptions to 2009 levels. Currently, we will start 2021 with an estate tax exemption of $11.7 million and an annual gift tax exemption of $15,000. In 2009, those numbers were $3.5 million and $13,000, and that's likely where we're headed under a Biden administration. Obviously, this means more money will be left in the estate and subject to taxation. A life insurance policy held in an irrevocable trust can replenish money lost to taxes and help to protect wealth. Third, President-elect Biden has his eye on reversing the Trump-era tax cuts and returning the corporate tax rate to 28% from its current 21%. Life insurance-based compensation plans can help where corporations decide to divert cash away from employee benefit plans, but still wish to attract, retain, and incentivize their employees. Whether it's a traditional deferred compensation plan, SERPs, split dollar, or Section 162 bonus plans, life insurance can not only benefit employees, but also allow the employer to recoup all expenditures. We cover a number of these plans and how life insurance can play a role in them on our blog at lifeinsurancestrategiesgroup.com. So there you have it, ways in which life insurance can be utilized if certain tax proposals of President-elect Biden come to be, and quite honestly, even if they don't. If we can help you understand the black box of life insurance, or you want more information on any of the topics we've covered here today, please visit our website at lifeinsurancestrategiesgroup.com. Thank you.